Nice that you come and visit us here at the headquarters.
Yeah, thank you very much for inviting me to this nice facility, your headquarters in Germany.
More than welcome.
So, George, Wilo is well known as the market leader in pumping systems. Can you tell us a bit more about your company?
Sure. Wilo is working as a leading pump manufacturer, as you said, in the different market segments, building services, commercial, residential, but also water management and industries. And we're working in almost 90 countries in this world.
George, could you share with us some of the fields of collaboration you are working on as Wilo with us, Schneider Electric?
Sure. Besides the very long-lasting cooperation over many years, we have both Schneider Electric and Wilo. We are now focusing on three new challenging and future-oriented subjects. Number one being the EcoStruxure platform and the usage of that for us. Number two, smart pumping solutions, which we work together on. And number three, walking the talk by investing in a new smart factory. We call that here the Wilo Smart Park in Dortmund. And this is for us a little small size approach of the smart urban areas in this area here, where we apply many of the proven Schneider technologies and solutions.
Can you please share with us why this fits perfectly to Wilo?
Sure, because we are, with this approach, we are going behind the component approach, behind the pump. For us and also for our customers, it's important to have the optimized scalability in a building, in a larger building, commercial building, but it's also the energy efficiency, of course, what we all want to achieve. And at the other side, it's also easy to install and maintain.
You mentioned EcoStruxure. This is the platform, IoT ready, open, which provides you a comprehensive layer of connected products, a scalable layer of edge control, and powerful layer of analytics and apps.
Exactly.
So, and one element of this is Machine Advisor. Could you tell us how this is supporting you to provide efficient and smart solutions to your customers?
Sure. Our ultimate goal is to increase the availability of systems and so far also the energy efficiency. And I think big part of that one is that we move from reactive to a predictive mode while doing maintenance. This is important for us, and I think the great stuff of this tool.
This is a very important use case. At the end, I would like to ask you how digitization is helping you to transform your business.
We want to offer new value-add services to our customers, and this will generate new business models and revenue streams.
Sounds very logical.
It is, absolutely. Yeah, it was a great discussion with you, Ali. So, great fun with the subject, I must say.
Thank you very much. It was also my pleasure. I enjoyed it.
Absolutely. Have a safe trip back.
Thank you very much.
I'm sure we will have a great cooperation.
See you next time at Schneider.